In this video, we'll show you how to convert scanned documents or images of text into selectable and searchable text with OCR. So what is OCR? Optical Character Recognition, or OCR, works as a text recognition tool that recognizes text from any scanned document or image document and converts it to selectable and searchable text. OCR is incredibly useful for anyone who needs to digitize paper documents or make documents searchable and interactive. This is because OCR unlocks the ability for you to select, copy and paste, search, or highlight text, among other things. In addition to this, it enhances the accessibility of documents by making them readable to screen readers. And running OCR on Drawboard PDF not only recognizes text, but it also straightens it on the page, making it neater and more legible. So how can you run OCR on a PDF document to recognize text? Firstly, open your document in Drawboard PDF. To do this, you can select Open from the dashboard and then find the document you want to open. Now right-click anywhere on your document. If you're using your finger or a stylus, you can right-click by tapping and holding. Then select Run OCR. You can also do this by right-clicking your document tab up the top here. Now the document will be scanned to recognize text, and if your text is on an angle, it will automatically be straightened. Once completed, you can then select, highlight, search, or copy and paste text. And that's how to run OCR on a PDF using Drawboard PDF. To learn more, head to our Help Center at support.drawboard.com. OCR is available to all Pro Plus and Pro Unlimited users on the Windows app. To try Drawboard PDF Pro for free, you can start a 7-day free trial. Head to pdf.drawboard.com/subscription to get started.